Mr. Bennett's ready for you.
Stanley!
How are you, Mr. Bennett?
Glad to see you.
Thanks.
Sit down. Have a cigar.
Thanks.
Stanley! What do you know about Livingston?
Livingston? You mean the new bartender over at Joe's?
No. I mean Dr. Livingston, the missionary, the explorer.
Oh, Dr. Livingston. Oh.
Well, now, if you'd read a good newspaper once in a while, like the London Globe.
Read that. Just come over the Atlantic cable.
The London Globe's expedition to Africa to find Dr. Livingston has just returned to Zanzibar from the African...
Now, get ready. You're going to Africa.
What?
The dark continent. Mystery, heat, fever, cannibals. A vast jungle in which you could lose half of America. A land which even the greatest conquerors never dared penetrate. Alexander, Caesar, the pharaohs of Egypt, none of them. Unchanged, untouched, since the dawn of history. And somewhere in there, a grand old man, a man of God, who's given his life to spreading light in its darkness. There's your story. A real story.
Mama, hey.